Hello there, my dear friends. My deepest apologies for not giving you more review videos, but I promise you they are coming. But for now, yesterday is the anniversary of Frozen 4 Season 4 Finale, Operation Knightfall. As you know, since I've spoken to you probably about it before, maybe from a comment point of view, maybe even from the video, the girls went through quite a traumatic experience, also losing her master and her Padawan. Padawan first, master second. And Anna lost a friend and also lost her boyfriend, supposedly. And then, seeing so much death and destruction reminded me and my bro about what happened in episode 3 of Revenge of the Sith, which was a traumatic experience, I'm sure, for a lot of fans. When me and my bro first watched Star Wars, it was wonderful until we found a horrible truth about what Anakin was. What it became. As for Frozen Force, we knew it was inevitable for Order 66, but it was still hard, you know? Very hard. And what happened later on for the next season got harder. I mentioned this a few times when I was places, but Elsa's a broken person, and Anna's a junkie because of what happened 18 years ago and more. To be honest, that motherfucker Sparks, he really knows how to demonstrate the lessons into humanity, just like Walt and Georgie and so many others did in movies, showing you about sexual content, the traumas, violence, but in the end, he showed us a balanced story, and it was really something. But now, the truth is, even though Season 5 is on the mid-season, nearly at the mid-season finale, and due to so much things that I wish I could explain, I just wanted to get this off my chest and to reminisce on that day and also reminisce on the good stuff, but in the end, because of the darkness, I'm afraid. I'm scared. Not because of them dying, but because of something worse. 18 years passed, and you know what Anakin has become and what he's capable of now. Yes, I know about the original works, but still, it's going to be a lot of difficult. So if you guys can help me in a way, like talk to me on the comment section, I really appreciate it. Alrighty. The Sandlog is coming tonight. And I have a load of Disney works. Even the new one. I was thinking about leaving it for last. But now I'll give it to you guys as dessert. And if you see from the side, you're gonna have that hope again, my dear children. I promise. And to my brothers and sisters, I swear I am making some videos, and with my friends who I speak to, I think I'll be able to do something about it soon. Well, May the force of magic be with you all, and see you in a couple minutes or an hour. Don't worry, birthday posts are still coming. I have spoken.